คุณผู้ชมคะตอนนี้เราก็อยู่กับผู้บริหารของบริษัท Alliance Laundry System นะคะซึ่งจะมาให้สัมภาษณ์กับเราชื่อคุณไมค์เชฟประธานกรรมการบริหารบริษัท Laundry Systems ค่ะ Hi Mike, nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you too.
Thanks for being here.
My pleasure.
I heard that you just had the launch of the factory a few days ago. Did that go well?
It was actually yesterday. It was a fabulous event. And very, very excited about really beginning production in a more significant way here in Thailand.
Right.
But very nice event. Thank you.
Very happy to hear.
Yeah, thanks for asking.
Yes. And Alliance Laundry System is a worldwide leader manufacturer of commercial laundry equipment.
Yes.
Now, I would like to know what is the reason for your success?
Yeah, I think I would talk about a couple of things. And one is I would say that we are, relative to our second largest competitor, we're about 2.5 times the size. Mm. And we grow very quickly, but the real reason is we do only one thing. If you do one thing only, you can get really good at it.
Right.
All we do is laundry, and we do really professional laundry. Uh-huh. And most of our competitive set do a lot of different things.
Right.
They are larger companies, but just it's singular focus. I think the other thing we have is we've been very blessed by a very strong distribution network. Mm-hmm. And you know, we do exactly what we say we're going to do, and we give a little bit more. And I think that combination gives people confidence. They like doing business with us. Yeah. And then ultimately, it's always about the product. Mm. And we really do have the best product in the world. And we know that because we have very extensive laboratories. Mm-hmm. We actually have that in Thailand too. And that's where we do competitive teardowns and we see who is better. Mm-hmm. If we're not the best, we change the product, we make it the best.
Right.
Yeah.
So you specialize.
Very specialized.
And then you create really good quality products.
Yes, exactly.
Right.
Yeah, when you do one thing, again, you're usually going to do a lot better.
Right.
Yeah.
And why have you chosen Thailand as the strategic location to produce and develop business in Asia?
Yeah, I think there's a lot of reasons. And frankly, to me, you know, I would summarize it as one, it's always about people. We have been incredibly impressed by all of the people that we've met here. Mm-hmm. It's about the opportunity and the size of the market.
Right.
It is about being able to export to the rest of Southeast Asia.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Thailand has great infrastructure. Mm. And I think also the government has been very business oriented. I have an attractive incentives with the Board of Investments. And all of that together just makes a really unbeatable package.
Yeah.
And I think probably most important is Thailand, people like to come here. And our business is very relationship driven.
Right.
And having a factory here versus perhaps other places means that we will get people naturally to come anyways because they just really enjoy being in this country.
Mm. People love to come here for holiday and
for holiday,
work as well.
Exactly, yeah. Yeah.
Right.
So it's the perfect combination is what I would say.
So you as the leader of the company, you're not going to come here just for the launch. You will come here
again, of course,
in the future.
Absolutely.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, no question.
Laundromats are relatively new in Thailand as far as I have been speaking to other people.
Yeah.
So, but in America, it's very successful.
Yes.
So I would like to know the reasons why Americans are investing in this. What is the why are they interested
in it? You know, one is it's about convenience, first of all. That's really what we sell at the end of the day.
Right.
People are also in Thailand, I'm sure, you know, time is important.
Yes.
You don't want to spend all that time doing laundry, most people. There are some, but very few.
A lot of people spend so much time traveling to work.
Yes,
now.
Exactly. Yeah. So they're spending time at work and they really want to spend time with their families. They want to spend time reading or whatever their activities are. And when you can't do your laundry quickly, it just consumes a lot of time. Mm-hmm. But I think the industry itself, the reason it is growing worldwide is, again, convenience is very, very important. And people are willing to pay for that.
Mm.
And then ultimately, you know, it's a very predictable business.
Mm.
You do need clean clothing, and you need it every day.
Right.
So that's helpful. People like predictability. Mm. And it's a very simple business at the end of the day.
Mm.
It doesn't have a lot of employees. Most of it is self-service.
Right.
And what I hear very often from other executives is the challenge finding good people is worldwide. And when you have a business that doesn't require that, they don't like it. And so there are more, and I would say the industry is going through a transition where you have much higher net worth people coming in, and they sort of ebb and flow a little bit. But today we're seeing a real resurgence, particularly in the United States, of more people coming into the industry.
Right.
Yeah.
And what is the profile of a typical investor in the U.S.?
Yeah, again, I would say it's changing. It's still a very fragmented industry. So about 86% of the laundromat stores, and there are about 25,000 in the United States, so it's a big industry.
Wow.
86% are single store owners. So it's very unique to have that fragmentation. Again, higher net worth people are seeing that and saying, here's an opportunity, and I can get one store, I can get two stores, I can get 10 or 15 or 20, and we have, you know, a number of people who have 100 or more, and that's a real business. And again, it's professionalizing versus the single store owner. So it's really changing, and again, it's the wealth of the investor getting in today versus when I started with the company 10 or 12 years ago, is radically different. So significantly more sophisticated and higher net worth than they were, again, 10 years ago.
So do you think the investors in Thailand will be similar to those in the U.S.?
I think it will
be a different group of people.
Yeah, I think, you know, it's a new industry and we've seen differences. So, you know, Jeff, who runs our Asia business, usually it starts small. People get comfortable, it's a new concept. Okay, I'll dip my toe in, but I don't want to go all the way. Then they say, wow, this is a good business. Wow, customers really like it. Wow, I'm providing a great service and I'm being rewarded for that. And I think that then attracts more people, they look at it. And so again, I think it's just a natural evolution of the industry.
Okay. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for your insight.
Yeah, you're very welcome.
Okay.
Thank you
and
for having us.
Speak to you again in the future.
Yes, likewise.
Thanks
thank you so much.
Okay,
bye-bye.